what is the Polygon Bridge? Let's find out. Polygon is a scalable network that runs in harmony with Ethereum, capitalizing on its security and network effects while enriching the Ethereum ecosystem. But here's the thing, when you have a layer 2 solution like Polygon, how do you transition crypto assets back and forth between the main network and the layer 2 network? Well, you need a bridge, and that's exactly what Polygon Bridge is. Polygon brings users and developers a trustless two-way transaction channel between Polygon and Ethereum. Users can transfer tokens across Polygon without incurring third-party risks and market liquidity limitations. The trustless aspect of this bridge makes things really interesting, and here's why. In a lot of cases, bridging and wrapping tokens and coins requires trust in some centralized entity. For example, wrapped BTC operates in that way, where BitGo acts as a custodian of BTC and WBTC for merchants. Centralized stablecoins like USDC or GUSD, same thing. There's custodian entities involved. With the Polygon Bridge, this is not the case. You don't need to trust any entity to protect and verify the backing of the coins and tokens that utilize the Polygon Bridge. It's all handled in an automated and decentralized way. Polygon tokens are minted by the protocol when Ethereum tokens are locked into it, and Polygon tokens are burned and Ethereum tokens unlocked in the vice versa scenario. The bridge is so easy to use that the video on how to deposit funds from Ethereum to Polygon is less than 90 seconds long. I used the bridge myself and it was super easy. I clicked the buttons, the bridge did the thing, and then there was no and then. It was done. The bridge supports Ethereum, ERC20 tokens, and even non-fungible tokens. Nice. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe. Join our Discord and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.